your WLKY weather with Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardoso.
Hi, folks. Hope you had a wonderful day. Nice weather again on this Monday afternoon. No question about it. A little warm, a little sticky out there, but it's after Derby, right? It always happens after Derby. And you know what? We can't complain. Had a little bit of rain on Oaks Day afternoon. Other than that, much of the Derby festival in great shape, as was Oaks Day itself. Derby Day was unbelievable. Yesterday, wonderful. Today, wonderful. List just goes on and on, right? Well, some scattered storms certainly in the offing as we move through tonight. The good news, after tonight, that's it. That's all. A beautiful weather pattern on the way. Talk about a beautiful picture right now. Look at this. A live look from the Sheraton in Jeffersonville, back towards the Kennedy and Louisville there in the background. Partly cloudy skies. Temperatures are warm. Take a look at the numbers right now, hovering in the low to middle 80s here in the metro. Humidity just about half 100 at 51% with a south to southwest breeze, 7 miles per hour. Lots of 80s surging up into the Ohio Valley again. We have 82, 80 up the road on I-65 in Indy, even 80 as far north as Cleveland. Things cooling off a little bit the farther west and northwest you go, and it's that clash of the air masses that's giving rise to this, scattered showers and storms across the region. Now, much of the wind energy in the atmosphere is much farther north, so the chances for severe weather are a little bit better the farther north you go and well off to the south. Around here, yeah, I think we're going to squeak out some scattered showers and storms throughout the night, but I'm not expecting widespread severe weather. Some of the stronger cells may have some small hail or some gusty winds, but really that should be about it. And the deeper we go into the evening, the cool of evening, we'll lose that instability and those showers and storms will start to decrease in coverage and intensity. So why the wet weather? Why is it being kicked off just west and north of us? We have a couple little wiggles in the jet stream right now. One up here in sections of southern Canada, the northern tier of the country. The other one here in the Ohio Valley. Add to that a weak cold front that's lining up just off to the west. And as that front pushes into a lot of warm, moist air surging northward from the Gulf of Mexico, it's lifting that warm, moist air, and we're seeing these scattered storms bubbling up across the region. And yes, the chances will be with us, as I mentioned, as we move through the night. But as we move into tomorrow, and especially Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, this big bubble of high pressure now developing out in the Rockies through southern Canada will start to nose in here. And wow, are we expecting a beautiful weather pattern. If you've had that air conditioner on or the fans running, it seems continuous because of the high humidity and the warm temps. We can give those a break later on in the work week as that nice air mass starts to work in. Case in point, look at the numbers west and north, 40s, 50s, and 60s. By the time that air gets here, it will moderate, but nonetheless, we're expecting highs in the upper 60s and lower 70s for a good chunk of the work week starting Wednesday. All right, here's tomorrow morning. The showers and storms of tonight will jump off to the east. Still a lot of clouds in the morning. Those should quickly start to mix out. We'll go partly sunny, less humid, pleasant for the afternoon. Your high temperatures, not bad at all. Mid and upper 70s. In southern portions of Indiana, with upper 70s likely from Louisville and points off to the south. Here's our forecast for the evening. Unsettled weather on the way. Scattered showers and storms will continue to expand and spread east. 80s will slip into the 70s, down to 69 at 10 o'clock tonight, still with some scattered showers and storms. We're going to wake up to mostly cloudy skies, mild conditions in the morning at 64, then going partly sunny to partly cloudy, pleasant midday, 71. Look at that 7-day forecast, guys. 77 tomorrow afternoon, 72 Wednesday. How about 68 Thursday? Back into the low and middle 70s Friday, Saturday, the weekend. Next chance for a few showers and storms holds off until Sunday. That's after tonight. And some of those lows at night, upper 40s around the area. So some free air conditioning. Yeah, I mean, it's going to feel great. But the storms around the region tonight, and then we're done.
Get past tonight, we'll like this. Looks good.
So.
Thank you, Jay.